Am I the only one who thought this Felix guy was just nuts?
Oh, no. As soon as I met him, I thought he was a few sandwiches short of a picnic. It's a saying. You know, people say that. No, the point is that Felix's crazy story doesn't sound so crazy anymore.
Well, all we know is that he was poisoned. We don't know if SecNav was the one who did it.
Well, that's why we ask her.
Wait, you mean interrogate her?
Yeah. Follow the evidence and interrogate the suspect, like we always do.
Yeah, Tim, but the suspect is the Secretary of the Navy.
I know.
Our boss's boss.
I know.
Who can fire everyone in here?
None of that matters. We have to treat her like any other suspect.
And there's your suspect. Okay, you let us know how that goes. What did I miss?
Nothing yet. She just sat down.
Yeah, she looks pissed.
Well, she's about to be interrogated by her own agents. I'm sure she's had better days.
Ooh, here we go.
The first thing I want to say to both of you is I'm sorry.
What? Plot twist.
Sorry for what?
For Felix. For the chaos he's caused. Not that I'm surprised. I've been apologizing for his antics for 33 years.
What antics exactly?
We don't have time to go down that rabbit hole, Agent Parker. Let's just get to the part where you ask me uncomfortable questions.
Madam Secretary, have you ever tried to kill your husband?
No, of course not. I want to divorce the man, not kill him.
What about his train set?
Oh, I murdered that. I'm not proud of it. But when I went over to his apartment to ask why he hadn't signed the divorce papers yet, he was running his little Polar Express wearing that damn conductor hat. And I lost it.
How did these two end up together?
You never know where Cupid's arrow lands.
Yeah, well, Cupid misfired.
The truth is, Felix is his own worst enemy. With the conspiracy theories and the overactive imagination, I'm sure it was just stress that caused this heart episode.
It wasn't stress. He was poisoned.
What? Are you sure? Does our daughter know?
No, we just contacted her, yeah.
Well, then I hate to cut this short, but my family needs me right now. I have to see Felix.
We can't let you do that, ma'am.
Why? Because you think I poisoned him.
Well, we identified the toxin in his bloodstream as adenosine.
Never heard of it.
It's a nerve gas that, with your clearance, you would have access to.
I did not poison my husband. But if what you say is true, someone is trying to kill him.
Do you have any idea who this someone may be?
This would not be the time to hold back.
I haven't told this to anyone outside of my own family. But Felix has a gambling problem. It's not a problem. It's an addiction.
How bad?
Bad enough to lose our life savings. And our daughter's college fund.
Who did Felix owe?
His bookie, who does not take IOUs.
This bookie have a name?
Olev Koslov.
Olev? Is he Russian?
Yes. And I wouldn't be surprised if he had ties to the Russian mob. I told Felix not to mess around with this guy. But he didn't listen.
Do you know where he operates?
He runs an illegal casino out of the back of his pawn shop in Alexandria.